shortly. New at noon, a rare look inside an illegal cross-border drug tunnel. Border Patrol agents in Nogales discovered the incomplete tunnel on Wednesday. It was found several feet below the street inside a cross-border storm drain. The tunnel is a little less than a football field away from the port of Nogales. No one has been arrested in connection with the tunnel right now, but authorities in both Mexico and the United States will continue to investigate. Now the latest on the couple accused